short video to explain how I'm gonna lay up the inside transom. I laid up this test piece when I got home from work and laid it up on a waxed piece of board. It's a hardy hardboard I used for a form. I waxed it up and it released real nice. That was one of the tests to see how well it released, that it didn't adhere or soak in, and it popped right off, which beautiful. What I used was 1608 biaxial. It's 18 ounce fabric. It's got mat stitched to it on the back, chemically bonded, whatever. And this piece is two layers of 1608 with a layer of 1.5 ounce mat on the top. So when I gauge it with my handy gauge, I came out with 0.11 on the gauge. In the CCAST, on the CCAST website, there's some tests there, and if you find them, the test page said the thickness of the test panel that they sent for testing was 0.16 on the inside and 0.18 on the outside, or vice versa, whichever one it is. So I'm pretty close. I think if I lay up three pieces of biaxial and a piece of 3/4 inch, 1.5 ounce mat, I'll come up with that just that right thickness size. And I was able to get this biax off of eBay from Great Lakes Skipper, and the price was pretty reasonable, because this is pretty good stuff. Saint Gobain brand name company, and I've actually never used a biax. I've used a woven roving, but I think this is just as good. This is nice stuff. So that's it.